falsely accused was used and misled, bitch. I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
Check it out, check it out, check it out. We back with another reaction video, y'all. Hey, mate. We got that BMF, man. Season 3, episode 1. Detroit versus everybody, you did. About to see what this shit here for, man. I ain't about to, you know what I'm saying, waste y'all time, you know what I'm saying. But yeah, run them lights up for it, brother. Especially if y'all rocking with this reaction, you know what I mean, to the episode, you know what I mean. And comment down below what you want the brother to react to next, you feel me? And yeah, comment down below what you thought of, you know what I'm saying, episode 1 of BMF. What you think gonna happen, you know what I'm saying, this upcoming season, you know what I'm saying, with all the characters that's gonna be evolving this season, you know what I mean? For me personally, I'm very interested to see what Neo and 2 Chainz and motherfucking Lil Baby, if Lil Baby got, you know what I'm saying, a couple of lines this season, and you know what I mean? Sweetie character, you know what I'm saying? The new chick that I seen with the flamethrower and the, you know, season trailer, you know what I mean? Like, I'm very interested. I know at the time of this recording, I'm a little late to the party, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? But a homie ain't really, you know what I'm saying, see shit, you know what I'm saying? Nothing, you know what I'm saying, towards episode 1. So this is a first impression, first reaction. Yeah, they. We about to get right into it, though. Yeah, feel me? You know what I'm saying? And yeah, most importantly though, when you press subscribe, you join that motherfucking De Niro movement. It's more than a motherfucking movement. It's a motherfucking lifestyle. Yari! We about to get right into it. Yari, you know what I mean?
His shoes ruining his cartoons.
Everything is your fault. You should have never kept that fucking gun in there.
Dad, I messed up.
An investigation.
Hell yeah. Immediately. He killed the
nigga. Hand over your gun and badge.
I'm doing this for Kevin. Not your trifling ass.
Real shit.
Baby, please, I have to pee up in 3 hours.
Oh, we ain't been together. Raw dog chow.
Just treat yourself to something you want to do.
Look, raw dog chow.
Receipt from the Easy Rest Motel.
Maybe it's a good thing I got caught.
Hey, I get money. Hey, I get.
Lost weight and fasting, praying. I'm taking the plea. Hopefully, while we're doing time,
had nothing on me and everything on you. And I'm still willing to take it so I can have a date to work with and come home.
When you gonna take responsibility for the
responsibility? Who the fuck you talking to, nigga?
Huh? He said responsibility, nigga. Who the fuck you talking to? Hey, I know that party didn't go down like that, but damn, I low key want to see more of that.
Don't say that. You're gonna make it. Just hold on.
She's crashing.
Somebody came and they started shooting at us. Markeisha. She might not make it.
Markeisha? Nigga, that's exactly what the fuck you get for fucking a bitch who's married and got kids by another street nigga.
Married?
Mm. Yes.
God help us. The apple don't fall far.
Damn, bitch. Why you telling the whole business? You're mad at.
The whole bitch died.
Wanda, how can you say some shit
damn,
like that?
Damn, Wanda, you...
I don't give a fuck. I'm a mother, too, in case you forgot. I'm the one that's pregnant with your second child. Why you get your dick wet on the side with this
Yo,
bitch?
I can't.
Why you gotta be so stupid? Meech moved to Atlanta, and now you standing here. You too.
I'm not going anywhere, Nikki. I love you.
I love you too, T.
Goldie told me to come through. Thought you might help me set up shop.
Detroit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. She made mention. Said you was all right. What can I do for you?
Shit, I need intros to local cats, you know, spots to clean my cash.
Okay. I mean, I do a mighty fine day. Detroit. Yeah, now, 15 now.
Detroit.
10, 12.
Oh,
come
damn.
On, dog.
You new in town and I'm all you got.
I bet. I'm gonna check out the girls.
That's where they got it.
He said that's where the exotic bitch is at.
You know what it is.
I'm gonna take this. Hit you up early.
Do you think, Detroit?
What you mean?
Let me see.
Yo, Meese, I gotta handle this. T, catch your breath, dog. I need you 10 toes down. Marquise is fighting for her fucking life right now.
And right now, we gotta thank God you still got yours. I know you angry.
And I was the same way after losing Mo. Now our daughter ain't got no mama. But remember what you told me?
I'm done dealing with niggas that second guessing me. If you wanna be Meese's right here, then take your ass to Atlanta with
him. Yo, I'm just trying to figure out my next move, man.
Get the fuck out of my way. Fuck off.
Fucking pussy whip, nigga. Need to get your head in the game. You over here fucking around with this bitch. Almost got your dumb ass popped. Now she popped in the fucking hospital, nigga. I get it. You want your get back, nigga. But me trying to tell you, nigga, 10 toes down. Nigga, be smart, nigga. Oh, shit.
Relax. You deserve it.
Welcome to paradise, family.
He said, welcome to paradise, damn, nigga.
Never seen no freaky ass shit like that in my life.
You know what I mean?
These lovely ladies, what I like to call headliners. Creme de la goddamn creme. These bitches in here, get any dick hug. Yeah.
He said these bitches right here.
For a dance. Uh-uh.
She ain't available.
He said she ain't available.
Check this out, Detroit. Listen, I know you're fresh off the.
Also said I spot your little rat tail from a mile away.
Hey. Y'all packing out from the crib?
No, I'm from right here. This my hometown.
Okay, that's what's up. Yo, hold on, man. That's Ty Washington's chain. How you get that?
Two chains.
He was like a nephew to me. Deanna, my niece.
Sorry for your loss, man. He was like a brother to me.
Stacks are one of Ty's top movers. He an honorary member of us Detroiters.
Remy Ransom?
That's that predator looking motherfucker who killed Tom.
Show Liz and I can't.
Oh, shit. Watch that nigga shit. Hey, oh, right. That's what I'm talking about.
You hot here, nigga.
Huh? Nigga. Nigga, what I'm fucking talking place about, nigga.
State of mind. And we carry that fighting spirit wherever we go.
Hell yeah.
So no matter where in the world I was, just like Joe.
Beat that dude. KDN.
Don't fuck with the D.
KD Beach? Everything on the line. I hit, I'm on the grind.
Trying to get mine.
Meech, you can wish me
luck. Trying to get the cake. My nigga Meech showed up and showed up.
Mm-hmm.
We left the D, but the show ain't left us.
Hey.
Man, you got to talk down. But do you got to walk down?
All day, nigga.
I've been taking care of my niece and Ty's kids ever since he got smoked.
Ty was my family, too, and I'm not trying to replace him. But I damn sure know he wouldn't want me to leave y'all blowing in the wind either.
Well, I ain't fucking with your ass. Man, let's get the fuck out of here.
He said, let's get the fuck out of here. He said, I ain't working with your ass.
So Stax was a link to all the Tizers.
He sure got a lot of nerve throwing the first punch like that.
Hell yeah. Should have popped his ass when he was here for Freak Nick.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
He gonna get here though. Believe that.
Mm-hmm. Hey, yo.
Talking all that shit for me, huh?
Hey, help me move this shit.
All right.
Red Dogs.
What's up, Remy and Clark? Here y'all want, Hardy. You know what we want.
Hey! What's...
Careful who you pick as heroes.
Yo, get your little badass out of here and take this shit with you.
Nah, fuck you, Stonewall. You know nothing better to do, nigga?
In 1990, Atlanta won the bid to host the 96 Olympic Games. Wanting to present an illusion of being crime and poverty free, city officials tasked none other than the Red Dogs to clean the streets. The Red Dogs were a police uniform in the late 80s by PD Chief Eldrin Bell during Mayor Maynard Jackson's third term in office. Red Dogs stood for Run Every Drug Dealer Out of Georgia. And these motherfuckers had a green light to violate our civil rights.
Raw Dog Charles.
You okay, Lucille?
I'm fine.
Lucille don't want to fuck with you, Raw Dog Charles.
Everything's gonna be okay, I promise.
I want to move forward with the divorce.
She ain't fucking with you, Raw Dog Charles.
I love you, Lucille.
What do
and
love
you still
got
love me
to do
I
with it? Got
older.
To do with it.
I think think you should find a new place to live. It won't cost you anything to sleep on the couch.
I'm not sleeping on the couch. This is still my house.
You stopped being the head of this house a long time ago. And every time I lay next to you, all I see is you inside Mabel.
Put in a request for a bail hearing. You'll meet the judge and convince him you're a good kid. You just gotta be yourself. Comb your hair, brush your teeth, and I'll bring the suit.
You'll let me go after?
Soon as I get a good lawyer.
I finished a new page. Bruiser got his powers taken, and now he has to figure out a new way to beat his enemies.
I'm sure Bruiser will figure it out. Good guys always win, right, kid?
Right.
Do that? Do that? Because he in there because of your ass.
It's just, with everything going on,
man, you talk to me like a hoe and didn't leave no money in the nightstand. What's up?
That's me, my fault. I was just trying to talk to you like my right hand. So look, you gonna stay and rock with me?
Yeah, Detroit all day. All right, since we starting off with a clean slate, listen. Meech call, you want me to bring down?
Load the stash guards. We switch the stashes up so Favo won't be able to find them if anybody get pinched. And get some of these guys to keep eyes on the police station areas so the clients can move their shit and Meech can get back his work.
All right, come on, guys, let's get this money.
Fuck. Get a line on them. That's great. But look, when you find that motherfucker, I'm gonna be the one to pull the trigger. So.
All right, T. We gonna see, Nick. We gonna
hey,
see Nick.
Partner.
Manage the max respected tax collecting mass impression passing veterans past the present check only ride on the money train till somebody die it's all just fun and games put your mama through pain you think you can hang and go another wrist spring.
I admire the largesse and the initiative
but real talk rat tail now that we alone
it ain't like Atlanta's a virgin to Columbia resurrecting Ty's ghost himself
but since we mixing food metaphors let me serve some truth I didn't come here to start no beef I came here so everybody gets fed. So all I gotta do is cook him a dish that makes him hungry enough to wanna eat. You know that expression, right? You attract more flies with honey.
I would like it.
Hey, Rip, you killed that shit. That was out cold, man.
Yeah.
Shit was smooth. Let me holler at you for a minute.
What's up?
Man, why you hurt? I know talent when I see it. My pops told me a lot about music. Me and him even had a record store back home.
Then maybe you can sell him my shit one day.
Shit, when that does happen. I don't want to see you back on these streets no more hustling, man. God gave you a gift, and gifts ain't to be wasted.
That's real.
Part two coming real soon, man. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? This shit getting crazy good, you know what I'm saying? Shoot them likes up for a brother, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below what you want a brother, you know what I'm saying, to react to next, you dig? And yeah! When you press subscribe, you join that motherfucking De Niro movement, smarter than the motherfucking movement, it's a lifestyle. Yeah, hell me. I'ma catch you on the flip side.
I know your song.